put your hands in your pockets. Keep your head up, always look a man in the eye. The whole time I'm hanging on to his every word like he's God or something.
Q, I know he messed up, but that doesn't change what he's been to you.
What has he been to me? The man looked me in my eye and he lied to me like it was nothing. Like it was easy. I know some guys dog their wives, you know, but man, I never thought my pop would do something like that.
Nothing. Why don't we walk to my dorm?
I don't feel like running into anybody. Let's just kick it here.
I can't.
Why not?
Coach has us on 11 o'clock curfew. If I'm late, I don't suit up. I mean, I can stay a few more minutes.
I'm sweating.
Quincy, I'm sorry.
For real, I should be alone right now.
Will you call me when you get in? I'll stay up. Okay?
Thank you. girl took out your chichis with that charge. Yo, T, why are you so quiet?
Just thinking about next year.
I thought you were hyped about playing overseas.
I was, but it's never gonna be like this. Playing in front of my family, hanging out with my homegirls. Probably don't even have a McDonald's over there.
Girl, please, there's always a McDonald's.
No. Monica.
You could have given up after you threw that ball away, but you kept your head and you showed real heart.
Thanks, Coach.
We've got our final games against Oregon and Oregon State, and I want to shake things up a bit, so I'm starting you at point again.
But I thought Sidra's ankle was okay for next game.
You want the job or not?
Yeah.
What?
It just seems like you're always riding me.
You think I go horse for a player with no potential? When I ignore you, then you worry.